Hello, thank you for joining me. Looks like I'm behind bars, doesn't it? I'm in Weymouth today. This is the old Weymouth Quay branch, which unfortunately closed. Trains used to run along the street. What people don't realise is if I bring the camera out from the railings, the stub of the branch is still in use when a charter comes to Weymouth, and right now there's Bahamas. Steam locomotive sat there, this lorry is watering it, and another lorry is putting coal in the tender. Haven't actually come here to do a video on Bahamas, but it just seemed an interesting place to start the video. We've come here today for another episode of Miniature Railway Britain. And we just walked past this. That's the water tanker. I know it's a bit noisy. And then that lorry there is putting coal into Bahamas tender. So, the reason we're here in Weymouth today is for another episode of Miniature Railway Britain. The Miniature Railway we're going to is about a mile down the coast. I just thought because Bahamas was here, it'd be nice to have a look at that first. So you can see the whole charter train is currently sat on what was the Weymouth Quay branch. Anyway, I'm going to go up there over the bridge and we'll continue down to the Miniature Railway. So I'm about 3/4 of a mile now from the main railway, and I'm now in Lodmoor County Park, which is just east along the coast from Weymouth Town Centre. Probably the better way to come if you weren't looking at a steam loco would be to walk along the seafront itself, and that's where I'm going to go back. Come here today though because it's where the Rio Grande Miniature Railway is, and it's just here. You can see the train sitting there, you can just see Rio Grande on the tender of the loco. It's a Severn Lamb built loco. Looks like a steam engine, it is actually a diesel, but with built to look like a steam engine, what they call a sham steam engine. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go queue up, buy my ticket, and we'll go for a ride. Thank you. I enjoyed my trip around the miniature railway. Just come down here to have a look at the sheds. In that building there, I don't know if there's any other locos. To my knowledge, there isn't. It's in two different stock books I've got of all the miniature railways in the UK. It lists it as only having that loco we travel behind, which is officially Severn Lamb No. 81, built in 1990. 10 1/4 inch gauge, so I've been on quite a few railways of that gauge. Severn Lamb have built very similar locos. It's almost like that is a class of loco that you could buy. I've seen them in 15 inch and 10 1/4 inch. I don't know if I've ever seen any 7 1/4, but certainly 10 1/4. So I've been behind a few of them, and no doubt we'll go behind a few of them in the future. I'm waiting now. I can just see the train at the other side of the engine says. I'm going to wait to see that come past, and we'll do a little bit of line siding. The thing is, the train goes so slow that I should be able to just overtake it, or if I saw it here, I could then just walk over there very slowly and just see it again. So we'll do a little bit of line siding, and I'm going to walk back along the beach to Weymouth Station and travel back to London. Well, I had a very nice ride on the miniature railway at Lodmoor Park. It was nice to do a bit of linesiding because of the steam train in town. There was quite a few railway enthusiasts down there today, which was nice to see a few railway enthusiasts enjoying the railway. I'm now on the beach, as you can see, about three quarters of a mile, half a mile away from the town centre. Over there is the Isle of Portland. I'm going to head back that way and get the train home. So thank you very much for watching. Please do feel free to like, subscribe and comment. If you're in Weymouth, do go and have a ride on the Lodmoor Park miniature railway. It's a very pleasant little line. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.